we're here on the 16th annual Salsa Festival with La Orquesta number one of Japan. Let me hear it, Japan. Orquesta de la Luz. Hi, Nora. How are you?
Fine.
How are you guys? Okay?
Fine. Yeah. We ready.
You're ready?
To rock.
How do you feel in New York once more?
Oh, it's great. We always wanted playing here because the audience is so great. We can enjoy and we can play better.
It's your first experience in the Madison Square Garden?
Yes, very first.
How do you feel to be here at the Madison Square Garden?
Very exciting. And this is big job for us, you know. Like biggest job we never had before.
Nora, how do you start as an orchestra? How do you meet the salsa?
About 10 or 15 years ago, Fania All Stars went to Japan, and Tito Puente and Latin Jazz Orchestra been to Japan also. And my friend went to see them, and they started to do, you know, some Latin percussion and salsa also, you know. Then they had a band, the name is Orquesta del Sol, in Japan. Then we used to see that band. Then we started like it, you know. They play salsa. All Japanese, but they play salsa, okay?
Who? Yes.
Then we started like it, the music, you know. We didn't know about salsa, but we started like it. Then we try to copy some songs, you know. That's why we started.
Okay, great. I wish you lots of luck tonight here at the Madison Square Garden. You deserve this luck, and you have great talent, okay? And take our warm to Japan, to your people over there. Okay. From our people over here, okay? Orquesta La Luz, number one.